This is CoolBlue50 here with another video of outside vlogging with this bad boy. Yeah, that's right. RC Carnage time. Let's do this. Let's hope you don't get smacked in the face by the truck. That's what the truck usually does.
Let's get this stinging thing out of the way. Ah, get out of here.
That was a big butt root, but no one cares. I love this truck. Hello, stick. This just got flung up in my lap.
Down, it flipped.
Look how fast this wheel is spinning. This wheel is spinning fast. Let's do this. Oh, and again, my vlogging camera is my phone. Later today, I'm going to be doing a GoPro video of swimming. The pool's right next to us. Now that's what I call driving. Okay, good, you're getting this one. I see it all the way down there in the camera. Yes! By the way, I'm looking at my screen because I'm using a homemade stand right now. And you can't see it, but there's something right here. I'm glad you guys can't see that. And there's something right here holding my phone up. Or else I would not be videotaping right now. Oh no. Wheelie bar came undone. And vlogging's hard. Well, it ain't that hard. If you guys ever make a YouTube channel, I consider you guys vlogging. If your mom does not allow you, don't do it. Dang it, it's out of view. You got that. I see the truck. Man, I think this is my best vlogging video. Let's do this. This wheelie bar came undone and redid it. Thank you. something funny. Hopefully it didn't mess up my video. No, it didn't. Well, my truck's back. It has a charge battery in it. You got the wheelie that you, I believe, you've been asking for. This truck is faster than that Blue Jay. Oh, crud. It went out on the road because I looked away and it drifted out of the road. Now, you're about to see something come across the screen.
Peace through.
Good, you got the video. Hey, damn it. they won't even do it because these jumps are made for these, for this kind of thing. They're so tiny. And I do not like pine needles. Nobody does. Irritating little piece.